Good day, fellow human creatures. I bring unto you the Gratch. That's right. And he is back in the T1 Cunningham, this time teamed up with Brutish. Again, Gratch runs the T1 Cunningham in as a scout, and he is quite damn good at it in league play. I'm just going to speed up things a little bit here, because, quite frankly, I tried to do this just a moment ago, and the program screwed everything up. So you'll notice that we have a gentleman on our team who's decided to shoot our own guy. Probably a couple of them tried because they're so dumb. And to make up for it, he killed an enemy, which is admirable. I do appreciate the fact that he shot at least the correct colored team, you know, not to be racist. This, I think, I was going on about Gratch told me that he had a hilarious game. I think this is it. I would say most definitely this would be the one, not the earlier one where he just decided to slaughter the entire universe. I think Gratch is thinking about killing the team damager. You get blue by hitting somebody more than once, I believe. You have to hit somebody more than once. Brutish bumps Gratch, a little friendly. Brutish takes out the blue guy. Brutish is now, will now be known as the Smurf Stomper. No, not my paint. And there's one thing I'm going to say is, Gratch, your camera work is crazy. You may have better luck with a much smoother style of camera action. Gratch wanted me to play this in 2x speed. So I'm going to control the camera, and he will lead us around. Ba-ba, fuck you, tree. You'll notice that most of our team is dead. We are now down 4-10. That's a problem. 5-10, much better. MS1's holding the back door. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, Miss Goosey. I feel better now. Much less wonky. We have shots. Brutish took away our shots. Brutish, you greedy, greedy bastard. Surprise, they in our base. Very nice. And we're loading, and we're loading. It's one of the few times I've seen Gratch just wail away without actually aiming. He's usually really accurate with the T1 Cunningham. But when a guy's facing down on you, you gotta go with what you got. So it looks like the majority of them are trying to push up that way. And therefore, it's time for a little reverse pokey action. Do the hokey pokey, and turn yourself around, and then you shoot people in the face. Gratch choosing not to shoot at the corner exposed. We have a guy right over here, though. Pew pew! Don't mess around. You don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask off the old Lone Ranger. And you don't fuck with Gratch when he's in T1 Cunningham. You know what I'm saying? And now we wait. Very nice. Brutish takes out another one. We now have a brothers in arms combo. We must remain alive, defend the base at all costs except for our lives, and be perfectly willing to sacrifice the rest of the team to get it done. Indeed, Gratch calling for next. Who got next? There are only two of them. Anybody got next? Isn't there anybody? See, this is what I'm talking about with Gratch waving his turret around like a crazy, crazy person. Whoa, that was an HE show. Get out. Gratch choosing not to open fire, and our MS-1 choosing to drive into the open. Maybe you should take a little hint from your teammates who are doing much better and not being dead. Gratch takes out that car, just in case, to make some shots happen. Oh, looky! Oh, double looky! Oh, right, bounced one off the tracks, that's hilarious. Brutish Cake takes him out, and Gratch will remove those last 8 hit points for the win, 4 each. Well played, gentlemen, well played. I think Gratch was right, it was better in 2 times speed, but I'm glad I controlled the camera, because Gratch is nuts. Alright, hey. Got Brothers in Arms, second class mastery badge. Killed some dudes, damaged some dudes, all that good stuff. Not much XP, but it's a tier 1 game. What do you really want, right? 217 damage. Brutish did 355. MS-1 actually kicked a lot of ass. So, well played there. Just next time, try hugging the buildings rather than driving out into the open. Just putting that out there. And we went 25 for 51 shooting with 19 penetrations. Not bad, 19 penetrations with a tier 1 doing 200 damage. I'd say that's on par with some good shit. And that brings a close to how the hell to shut the back door on a team. 4-10, and then we win anyway. Well played.